You're probably aware that ACC just had a pretty big update. Imola has been added to the game, a new version of the Mercedes and the Ferrari, new liveries, a new tire model, physics updates, and more and more and more. And those are the things I hear most people talking about. Sure, Imola is a fantastic track, but when the new shininess wears off, it's gonna be just another track. The new cars also drive like a dream, but there's already a bunch of dream boats in this game. But there's one thing I hear almost nobody talking about, which is a shame, because in my opinion, it's pretty huge. The AI has been updated in several ways. There's new and improved algorithms for their racecraft and attack strategies. They've got a new error algorithm which makes them way more human-like, and they've removed throttle lifting when you set the AI to 90 or higher. Also, they've gotten some new racing lines on several different tracks. When I read this in the patch notes, I was quite interested to test it all out. The developers can say their beautiful technical magic words, but to me and Joe Blow, that doesn't mean nothing. So I had to test it all out for myself. And that's exactly what I did. Now what I found was quite amazing. The AI drivers feel so much more like real opponents. It felt like they reacted naturally to my lackluster driving. Like they were aware of the dangerous person that I am. And they calculated some kind of strategy around that dangerous driving. But that's not all, not by a long shot. They now battle it out with each other as well as battle it out with me. All in a respectful manner, of course. And those battles can lead to the AI making mistakes. Small, but noticeable mistakes. Which makes driving against the AI feel so much more interesting, alive, and a ton less boring. When I was racing against the old AI, I always felt like I knew exactly what they were going to do. Which is great if you want to get a quick safety rating boost. Not so great if you want to have fun. They always wanted to stay on the racing line for as long as possible. All of the AIs. They drove and braked like they were controlled by some kind of hive mind. Not anymore. Each driver feels like they have some personality to them. Like they've got their own strategy. Most of them still stick to the racing line for the most part, but not as precisely and boringly as before. They try out some stuff. They try to get past you, they try to get past each other. And when you're driving behind an AI battle, oh boy, it's so much fun to just watch them go at it. Anyway, those were my findings with the new AI. I think it's a huge improvement and a welcome change for anyone with a fear of driving online, for anyone with bad internet or mega high pings. So basically, it's a great update for everyone in Australia. Let me know what you think about the new AI or any other changes in this patch. I hope you liked the video, subscribe for more sim racing content, and I'd love to see you in the next video. My beautiful baby boys, my beautiful baby girls, I love you. Mwah.